Just try to understand.
Okay, no problem. Can you please provide me your employee ID card and tell me how long you have been working in this company?
Employee ID, I left it at my desk and it will take around 15 minutes for me to go and get it back. It won't be possible. As you know well, I have to get back to the meeting. Can't we do it without the employee ID card?
Both of us are outside his office. I have not seen him go in. The security guard waved out and said hello to him. That makes sure that he works in this office. Should I be wasting time when I have more applications to verify today? Let me better complete this. But I will do a checking with the HR as well.
Okay, no problem, sir. Can I have a word with your HR manager? I mean, just for a confirmation process.
HR manager?
Yeah.
He's out of town. He had a family emergency. And he won't be back until the next month. And in this situation, I don't want to bother him also. Don't worry, I'll let you talk to him once he's back. But don't stop the process till then. I'm in a need of this personal loan.
But sir, this is an important step in the personal loan process.
Look, I'm late already. I can't wait any longer. Alright? If you're not willing to cooperate, I'll find some other bank.
This applicant has not helped me to verify even a single detail. How can I trust him? Am I doing the right thing? But if I don't, then another bank will offer him the loan. I will lose this client. My targets are off this month. I'm going ahead with this. Yes.
Okay, sir. No problem. I shall further go ahead and process your application. But remember, you have to arrange an HR meeting later.
Sure, we'll do that. Okay. Don't worry.
Thank you, sir.
All right.
Dilip did not follow the right practice. There were clear signs which he ignored and went ahead with the deal. Dilip will face consequences for his actions. Now suppose he had followed the norms, what would have happened? Let's look into this scenario.
This guy was in a hurry to get back to his meeting. But why is he still standing here? Something is wrong. I shall come back in a while and talk to the security guard.